I know you're videoing me, but I can't. You know, these glasses make me feel drunk. I might wear these, just drink a couple beers and wear these, and I'll be just fine. Drunk for days.
I need those back.
You know, pound those one or two fucking tall boys to get yourself, you know, a little buzz on, wear these, and you're obviously, you're just drunk. All I see is dog. Hey, dog going for vagina, actually. Just about slammed his fucking nose all the way up her twat.
That's a girl.
Is it?
I don't know.
All I saw was legs and panties. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's a woman.
I don't know.
I mean, I didn't see a bulge. Give away, you know, a nutsack or anything like that. I don't know. I'll check for an Adam's apple here in a minute with these fucking magnifying glasses on. No, that's better. By the way, Tiffany Penny is absolutely drunk and videoing everything she sees. See what I'm saying? Hey, Tiffy. You do understand you only had like 3 shots of 15% alcohol, am I correct? Yeah.
I had like 5.
Okay, regardless. Come on. You would think you'd be able to handle some alcohol. How am I fucking Jack Skellington and I can put away a 30 rack and you're you and you can't put away 5 shots of butter shots?
Are you calling me fat right now on camera, Ian?
What, you know? I am calling you. You should have more of an alcohol tolerance than I do.
You are calling me fat on camera. Me, Jack Skellington, and you're you.
You're Tiffy.
Real nice.
I fucked you, didn't I?
Yeah.
Alright, then shut the fuck up.
It doesn't matter. You're still an asshole calling me fat on camera.
Yep. At least I'm honest. You are fat, Tiffy, but I love you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Now I have you saying you love me on camera.
You're my best friend. Whenever I find myself in a little hole a little too deep to dig my way out of, you always pull me out. Or at least hand me a ladder. That's always nice.
Yeah.
Yeah. You and your family's been doing that for me for about 6 months now.
Like a year.
I know. I wasn't going to admit that.
You know, you still hadn't kicked me out of the house yet a year ago.
Huh?
You still hadn't kicked me out of your house yet a year ago. I still lived with you.
Right, because October 3rd I fucked Alicia.
What?
Pretty sure.
Wow, that looks fucked up with his glasses on.
Stop fucking videoing. You drunk blonde.
I'm not blonde. You made me dye my hair brown, remember?
You're right, I did. Because I hate fucking blondes.
We did have a lot more sex after I dyed my hair dark.
Sam Peasley, 2 weeks, and I absolutely hated her. She called the cops on me. Bitch is a blonde. I don't like blondes.
I made you wait out the first month with me having blonde hair, though.
Huh?
I had blonde hair the first month with you, though.
I didn't really enjoy it that much.
Yeah, I know.
Dyed blonde really ain't my thing. Like, if you're a natural, dirty blonde like brown, I don't have a problem with it. But dyed blonde is my thing. It looks... And don't take offense to this, but I think it looks cheap.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Does my hair look cheap now?
I don't know. It's going back to pretty much natural now.
There's blonde in it, though. I put blonde highlights in. I didn't realize how light they got.
What is my back in? If it is a show now, it'll never be again.
Ian singing Huey Mack. Ask your doctor if once Davey Latuda is right for you. Pay as little as a $15 copay. Visit Latuda.com.
You still got no. Cool. What? Yeah, the bottle's over there. Alright. Yeah.
Thank God those aren't the faces you make when you're fucking someone. That would be horrible. I wouldn't have stayed past the first night.
I should have done that.
Oh, thanks.
First time, I should have. I should have been like,
why? God, why?
It's funny as fuck, and I would have still been laughing about it today.
But I would have never came back. We wouldn't be friends. I'd have been like, no.
So you can only be friends with guys you fucked twice? Or more?
No, I would have...
Or 18 billion times?
Honey, I would have avoided you if you did that. I would have been like, oh no, that kid was fucked up. I gotta avoid him.
That kid's twisted.
I don't want to be his friend. He's weird.
Yeah, but you didn't even know.
I know, you hid everything from me.
Huh?
You hid everything from me. On purpose.
I wanted you to think I was a nice guy for a minute.
Yeah, it worked.
That's good. Glad to know my game's up.
Yeah. I love you.
Whether we lose or win, or we lose our minds. Don't think I need it anymore. You've had. Fuck. Hey, look, I saved some for later.
Yeah?
Damn.
Living up ice cream. To finally being capable of living my dreams. Play smart. Guess I didn't. Now I got bitches in every city flashing me the titties like damn.
Fuck you.
Going buck wild. Let's.
This couch is pretty comfy.
Fuck you and this job. Don't think I need it anymore. I've had quite enough. I feel like I'm about to die. Working 9 to 5.
I haven't learned this part yet. Sorry.
It's okay.
Give me a minute. I will. Okay. No. Never mind. Hmm.